Wow.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna go to food place.
Street eats.
We're going to street eats, and then you're just gonna see my day and my sister's, and then whoever else is with us. So hopefully you enjoy this video. All right. Like, comment, and subscribe. Yo, dude, what is it? All for you, YouTube. Hey guys, so we had to stop by at Starbucks because thing doesn't start till like 1 o'clock ish, and it's 12:50, and they wanted to eat something a little bit before we go to the, what is it, street eats. But yeah, we're just getting a little bit of drinks and snacks before we go, so I'll see you guys there.
Boing.
Who did this? Hey guys, so we are here at the Red Street Eats, and our first spot is a taco spot. So we'll see how it is. We got all these tokens, and then we'll sample a lot of things. So our first spot is this taco place, and they gave us there's almonds in it. Honey roasted almonds. Try it out.
Oh my God.
Next spot. So we waited in line for a super long time and to get our lobster bisque, and when we got to the front of the line, there was a lady that was selling us, giving away the lobster bisque. So we waited for so long and all for nothing, basically. So we got the lobster bisque. We got four of them for our mom too. So we'll go meet up with her, and then we're gonna eat some lobster bisque. So we can't find her, so we're just eating ours for now, and hopefully we can find her soon. This is $2. This is like hopefully it's good. And they gave us crackers.
Oh, my toes are cold.
Here I go. I can taste the sea. I taste the sea. It's funny because I'm gonna be here again tomorrow. The only thing I don't like about lobster. It's super expensive. Like a bigger cup of this, $10. Too expensive. And lobster rolls, man, so expensive too. So I'll show you guys more later.
Deep fried PB&J culinary
school. So, very interesting. We'll see how this tastes. Also, I need to go pick up my fry bread later, because they said to come over in like 30 minutes, so I gotta wait for fry bread, but this will do for now. Okay, bye.
Let's cheer them on. They got 1 minute left. 1 minute left. 30 seconds. 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 1. Stop eating. Yeah. Don't forget to visit, of course, Arizona Family's booth. Get your picture taken. And of course, some great prizes.
So I was walking to the fry bread place, and then I was like, oh man, I probably gotta wait a little longer. As soon as I got there, I called my name, Lucky. So I'm gonna go give one to someone, whoever's sitting down at the booth, and yeah. Hey guys, so it is 3:15, and we've been here for a long time, and it's very cold, and we're just not hungry anymore. So me and my sister, we're gonna go watch a movie and we'll see how it is. Oh, where do we park? All right, okay, I'll see you guys later. So we are here. It only took us like 3 minutes to get here, and we're just gonna go watch a movie now. It isn't a romantic one. So we'll see how it goes. It starts in 20 minutes, so we're gonna go now. But yeah, talk to you guys later. Bye, bye. So the clips that you just saw were just a car show right next to the movie theater. So we're like, might as well just check out the show. So it's pretty cool. It was like a bunch of nice cars and all that stuff. So we'll go back to the street eats, and yeah, we'll see you again. Bye. So back at it again, but there's no one here. It finished at 6, and right now it is 6:48, so we're just trying to look for everyone.
Where are you?
Hopefully we can find them. See, there's no one here. Hey guys. Oh shoot. So I'm home now and I'm kind of wiped out. So thanks for watching this, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Tomorrow might be the same thing, so sorry if I don't do a reaction. Talk to you guys next time, and have a good night, and yeah. All right. Peace.